Hi. Hello. Entertain-inator 3000 here. Today I'll play Paranormal Files. Price of a Secret Collector's Edition. Okay. Not responding. Oh. Okay, so this baby left last time, and let's search for items, clues. So what do we have here? Lock reels. One number two. Okay. Now let's keep searching. What else do we have? I see. What's this? A letter case. Okay. What's over here? All right. Let's take the light bulb and replace it. Oh, well, what do we have here? A picture. Photo of something. Okay. Alright. Looks like this type meter is missing a knob. I see. Okay. Okay. So let's see what else. Anything else? No. Photo, can I view it? No. Okay, let's go back. Can't go upstairs yet. Let's see. Maybe we see something. Let's see. Okay, let's see what else. Okay, how about we go to the yard? Let's see what we can find there. Tire? No. Alright, there's nothing else here. What am I supposed to do now? What else am I supposed to do? Oh, I see. Put the photo here. Ah, there we go. We got the scalpel and then and the owl eye. Okay, then you put the owl eye here. And we get a bottle, a vintage bottle. Okay, back to the cellar. Now, go here and put this here and put this here. Okay, now let's see. This is a puzzle. Place the bottles from the lightest to the heaviest. Use the scales to compare bottle weights. So the bottle to move it. Alright. So let's see. Okay, yeah. It was quite heavy. That was light. So it's heavy. A bit heavier. Let me see now. So you cannot rearrange them. Okay then. So that's how you rearrange them. From lightest to heaviest. I took the purple one as the lightest. Is it the lightest? Let's see. No. Ah. Okay, there we go. That's how you solve the puzzle. We get this thing and this thing. Met fire and now. Oh! Put the knobs here. And this and this. And what's this? A symbol and a hint. Ah, symbol goes here. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's read this. My brother is acting strange. It's like he's not himself anymore. I fear an evil spirit has taken control of him. They don't believe me, but I know the truth. I found a spell that could help him. I just need to find him. 1942. Okay. Something. Okay. Now we got two lock reels, which should go here. Ah, this is the code. Corkscrew. Then next is a wine glass. A wine barrel next. And grapes. Can you hear? Grapes. Last one is the wine bottle, so I'll just leave it as that. Oh, that's one. Let's see. So we had to find this items. Let's see. Clock. No. Aha. Music. What's this one here? Coral riff. Let's see what else is listed down below. Money. What's that? I don't know what that is. Oh well. Hold on. Let's see. What else? Let's see what else. Music, pepper, money, sleep, something to do with the eye. A pair of glasses. So that's what it was. Let's see. So. Maybe it must be medicine or something. Let's see what else. So there's four left to find. Okay. Where is it? What's inside here? A book. The pepper. Now music. What item makes music here? Let's see. The horn, of course. Now a money bag. Yes, there's a money bag. A trap and a bed. Let's see. What would make those items? There we go. Okay. Yeah, that sounds urgent. Let's head back to the foyer. Whoa. That's not good. Aha, banishing spell. Oof. What to do with the wine trophy? Let me see. Okay, let me see. Ah, that's where it goes. It goes right there. Come on, game. Yeah, this Java go and disturb my gameplay. One out of three gems. Okay. Looks like we need to find two more gems. But where are they? Where am I supposed to go now? There's nothing out here. Fire? No, nothing. Oh, now we go upstairs. Is there something wrong with Gabriel? All right. Let's take a look at the video footage. Whoa, do you see that? A ghost appeared. Okay. Look at that. That's two gems found and need one more gem. Can't go there. Jack Black ring. Ah. I bet the signet ring fits right here. Ah, yes, there we go. This says, I've been hearing strange noises at night that sound like someone's steps. Was that any of you taking a stroll and enjoying a lake walk? Or should I start worrying that we have a rodent problem? This is really strange indeed. What do you think it is? Okay, let's see. We got a duct tape and something. What is that? Magnifier handle. That's for the magnifier. We put right here. And I see you need the 3 gems for this magnifier, so that's what it's for. Okay, alright. Okay, so here's the video footage. Gotta find the items. Yeah, okay. Teapot, mask, sun, lantern, clock, rose scout. The teapot there. Mask, lantern, also. No. There's the sun. There's a mask right there, and a lantern right there. Now the UV camera. There's the clock. There's the rose, and there's the skull right there. And that's it. Looks like time's up already. So anyway, that's it for this gameplay. If you like this gameplay, give it a like. If you got any thoughts on this gameplay, comment down below. Yeah, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. Yeah, okay, bye bye.